Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today's video will be a nighttime routine with me and my baby. We're gonna start off with brushing our teeth. I picked up the Desitin. Life of a mom. But we're gonna start off with brushing our teeth, and I use Sensodyne for my sensitive teeth. And on Jason's toothbrush, I don't use anything unless it's something really heavy, like fish or something. Then I might use a little baking soda. But yeah. Okay, so right here I'm brushing Jason's teeth with a little bit of warm water. He likes to suck it off the toothbrush, and if it seems like I'm doing it really fast and really hard, the video is sped up, so keep that in mind. I know that he looks really happy, but it takes a lot to brush his teeth, but I'm so glad that he enjoys it now. And I'm using these little mint strip things to get the food from in between his teeth, just so that he won't have it sitting in there rotting all night long. And they are mint flavored. I tried to get no flavored, but those are the only ones left in the store, so I had to get what I got. So I take my dental health very seriously. I think it's very important, not only to brush your teeth, but also to floss. I know a lot of people who do not floss, and I'm just like, there's no point of brushing teeth if you're not gonna floss, because there's still food stuck in between your teeth, sis, and that's not it at all. Look at that. Nasty. That's not it, sis. But yes, we're all dead now, and now we're gonna go to the next clip, which is hair. Now, with Jason's hair, it's a little bit of a hassle because he does not like having his do-rag on, and I do put a do-rag on at the end just to keep everything still for at least 15 minutes. But I'm starting off with a little bit of water because we did just get out the shower, but I want to rehydrate his hair. And so I start with water, then this coconut and hibiscus kids. I use the adult kind of my hair. I love this stuff. Shea Moisture is my favorite line of hair care products for right now, and it works very well with his hair. And so I'm just going to use it a little bit because he doesn't have a lot of hair to work with, but I just massage in real nice, get a little, you know, fingertip massage, make it feel real nice, and just get it all incorporated with his hair all over it. Make sure you get all over edges and everything. And then I'm going in with my Jamaican black castor oil. I don't need that much because then again, he does not have a lot of hair, so you don't have to waste the oil. So you just get a little bit and get it all over your hair, all over his hair, and just make sure that every little strand got some love. And then I'm brushing it out, just make sure it gets all the way through, all over his head, and then just smoothing it over. So the last thing that I'm putting in his hair is this Argan Oil Hair and Scalp Conditioner. I use a little bit of this, and I only use it to seal in everything. I know it seems like I'm using a lot of stuff, but I promise you I'm not, because Jason's hair soaks up everything that you put into it. So I'm just making sure I do what I gotta do to keep his hair nice and moisturized so it doesn't get dry and break off. And so after that, I'm just gonna brush it through and put on his do-rag, but he doesn't like it, as I said before, and you're gonna see him pick at it, but I just put it on, sis, just put it on.
He just spilled all of it in the sink. My sink is full of everything I just used. So, yeah. He just spilled all of my Jamaican black castor oil in the sink. Half the bottle's gone. And then he's just sitting there. Jason. So cute, yet so bad.
So right here, I'm just scooping up all of the oil that he spilled in the sink and putting it into my hair. Just focusing on my scalp for right now, and I'm just massaging it through and pulling it down the rest of my braids. My hair does not last in braids. Like, I just got these and they already look old. But that's because my hair is growing and I'm not mad at it, so it can keep doing what it's doing. But yeah, I'm just moisturizing my scalp and I'm rubbing the oil from all the objects in the sink in my hair.
In my face, so you know what it is. Pedal to the metal, on gas, no way. Girl, I would never get in your way. I'ma shut up and let you drive.
So on with the face, I'm starting with wash clean hands. I cannot stress that enough. Clean your hands, start with clean. Spritz my face with a little bit of warm water, and I'm starting off with my African black soap. This is the real deal. Not that black bar you'll be buying from the beauty supply. The real, raw, in its natural state, African soap. And so I spritz that with a little water just to activate it, and I rub it all over my face. And now my face is really broken out really bad because someone put body wash in my face brush and I didn't know and I used it. And so my face broke out extremely bad, and you'll see that at the end when I give my results. But I just gotta keep at it to get my face back to where it was. And yeah, so y'all pray for me.
Put that thing to the floor, one for the ride.
And that is it for our nighttime routine. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please do all you can. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so that you can see every last video we do. See y'all later.